Hey everybody, my man Handyman here, and we are doing the mess of cutting out an egress window today. It's nice and wet down here.
You look like the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man.
Yeah, thanks. It's actually pretty hot and sweaty, really. And our irrigation stuff is still leaking over here. Oh. There we go. Under a little bit of pressure. So, we're getting extra water down the hole with us sometimes, which is lovely.
Might have messed.
Yeah. So, all right, well, I'm just going to start cutting then.
Okay.
So right now what I'm trying to do is right here. This is our outer. We're going to lower one down there, cut to the center, cut in here, trying to make a relief hole so I can get opening made so I can shove the water pipeline through and the electric through and cut on the inside. So that's what I'm doing right now. I'm just trying to make a relief cut, I guess. Easiest way to say it. So,
whoa!
Yes.
That was terrible.
That's what it's like. So I can't hear anything with these on. So
okay.
I just chipped the breaker again. So,
all right.
So I gotta go reset my breaker again. I was just back in the house. So, had to run a dedicated outlet just for that. So, all right, have a great one, everybody. I'm gonna get back to this Hopefully the sun will pass over here sometime soon. It'll be cooler. We'll have a great day. So you all have a great day as well.